Hello, Catherine Aragon here today with a quick tip for content writers. You know, so often we focus on the art of writing. We want to be noticed because we craft beautiful sentences or use an impressive vocabulary or whatever. But as content writers, I think it's especially important, and actually this is true for all writers, but I think more so for us because we aren't actually trying to impress anyone with our writing. Content marketing is not about the writing itself. It's about the ideas that you're going to be sharing. It's about the tips that you share. And it's about building credibility as a thought leader, which means the thought is more important than the words you use to share it. So I want to really call out those writers who try to be, I don't know, too elitist in their writing. They're putting too much attention on the words that they're using. They're putting too much attention on creating a metaphor that runs through the entire article. And frankly, it's overwhelming. As a reader, I'm exhausted by the effort of figuring out the message underneath all this flowery language. So let's stop trying to impress anyone with our writing and just get down to the business of sharing our ideas and our stories. That's really what content marketing is about. Is sharing your brand's story, sharing the tips that can help people succeed, and not confusing them and not muddying the waters with the art of writing. Just be yourself. I think one of the best tips that I can share about writing is just to talk as yourself. If you don't talk in flowery metaphors, don't put that in your writing. It's okay to make a reference here and there. That enriches what you're saying. But we aren't poets, we're messengers. So focus on the message, and I'm sure that your readers will appreciate it. Thank you so much for listening. Until next week.